was a violinist turned violist. Obviously, he was a composer, and he was a conductor. I think probably his best music is in the chamber music field. This particular sonata was written, well, it was finished in 1917. It is a expansive, broad, sweeping, full of mood changes, full of tempo changes, and harmonic changes, and different modulations. It starts out in D minor, and finally ends up in D major. It just has two movements. One is normal length, and one is not.
Andrea Cha, Paige Turner. A wonderful crowd here tonight. Aaron Putney. Family. Wonderful turnout. People upstairs. Good crowd for the girls' concert. We just heard Beethoven Variations, the theme of Judas Maccabeus, and Frank Bridge Cello Sonata. Upcoming is Brahms D minor Cello Sonata. The new organ, Stetson Chapel, dedicated this past year. Beautiful renovation. All I can say is Jill and Mary are two fantastic piano teachers and cello teachers. And this community is extremely fortunate to have them working.
Cheers.
Jill. Well, I want to picture you too. Hi.
See you later.
Hi. Okay.
Hi.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, didn't they do a nice job? Oh yeah. I'm just gonna use up the rest of this roll. Won't she though? Yeah. Wonderful program. Which one did you like the best?
Well, I liked each one progressively better, and then when I heard the Brahms, I thought there's only one Brahms.
The only one Brahms.
That ended up being my favorite.
Yeah.